So sometimes when you think a plant is done, it actually isn't. My peas in a 5 gallon bucket, which I seeded in the spring, kind of started getting yellow, but I gave them a good water, and of course, as you can see here, we've got some nice pods forming, which we can eat. So sometimes plants just kind of mislead you into thinking that they're done when they really aren't. Pays to be patient if you have the space. And just wait a little while.